LLM says, hey, what's up, konnichiwa. So in this video, more cool Gashapon Gojira stuff. And I was in Akiba the other day and I saw this new series. This is the HGD Plus Godzilla series, number 5. And there are 4 figures in this series. Godzilla 1991, King Ghidorah 1991, Mecha Gojira 1974, and Megaro. And yeah, I got King Ghidorah 1991. And yeah, it was pretty cool. I liked it, actually. Before I opened the capsule, I asked myself, you know, which one would I want least? I said King Ghidorah. And then sure enough, after I opened it up, it was King Ghidorah. But yeah, I'm really happy I got this King Ghidorah. The reason why I kind of was reluctant to get King Ghidorah is a while back I got the King Ghidorah from King of Monsters. That was the... in 2019 version, and I wasn't a fan of the construction. Like it, you know, it's really hard to put together, and like I put in a piece, another piece pops out, but yeah, I wasn't a fan of that. But this one, they did a really good job designing it, and I like how it goes together. It goes together very easily and very stable. It's very stable, and then I mean the parts don't fall off. Yeah, I really like the coloring. The coloring is great. And yeah, for 500 yen, I mean, can't go wrong. This is pretty awesome. I'm very happy. And look, I put him next to the King Ghidorah 2019. So, but you can see the difference in construction. But yeah, I mean, I like the construction of this one much better. And yeah, I'm very happy with it. But anyway, let me know what you guys think. Feel free to rate, comment, and subscribe. And see you again soon. Domo arigatou gozaimasu. Mata yamashou. Janee.